Welcome to today's episode of Yamaichi Tech TV. My name is Dr. Alexander Ramonat, and with us today in the studio is Enrico Tarizzo.
Hello, Alex.
Hello, Enrico. So you are a product manager in the field of test solutions and a specialist in the burn-ins area, right?
Yes. First of all, thank you for the invitation. I'm pleased to present my products here. I'm responsible for the test solution burn-in area, addressing the standard solution for standard packages.
Okay, and for these standard packages, you want to show us today the Yamaichi concept of the universal socket.
Exactly. So think about that a standard solution for a standard package is a solution that is addressing just this package. So that means that if the customer is changing even slightly the package or the condition, it might be that this solution is not fitting anymore. And this means new development, new design, new parts, new tooling, and of course, more expensive. So what should we do? This is what we experienced through the years. And we thought about how to develop a concept that is widen the view and in order to address a different category of packages, not just one packages, but a category of packages. So like QFN, PGA, LGA, or even as a whole. And that was the birth of the universal socket concept.
Okay, and what are exactly the differences of the universal socket compared to the standard solution?
So the standard solution is addressing just one standard package. The universal concept is a solution that is made of already pre-molded parts and is addressing several package types with several dimensions, with several outlines or pin count or map, or even several test conditions.
Okay, that sounds quite interesting. And so how can we reach such kind of universality?
Well, think about that you need trousers, new trousers. And you would like to go to your favorite shop. And this shop has exactly this trouser. But you enjoy your holiday and you put on a little bit weight. And these trousers are not fitting anymore. So what should you do? Would you like to change shop? Never. So we can use the material of these trousers in order to let be fit to the new shape you have. And this is exactly the concept that we are using for the universal socket. So the universal socket is a concept made of different parts already pre-molded and stocked. When a customer is coming to us with a package to be housed, we select the parts that we need and we modify them in order to assemble a socket just done for these packages. So we can offer a custom solution with standard parts.
Okay, so it's for us it's important that the customer hands over an intense list of requirements concerning package size, pin count, power dissipation, and then we have a solution nearly ready.
Exactly, we just need a set of precise information from the customer.
Okay, that sounds quite good. And I see you also brought us today some samples.
Yeah, so you can see here, this is a typical universal socket solution. So you can see it's a socket made of different parts, designed and modified according to the package they have to house. This one are the same solution, but modified according to house different package and with some future more. So in this case, you can see we have a local thermal control. Mm-hmm. In this case too, we have the same solution for another different package with another local thermal control, so it is different. And moreover, we are able to offer to the customer even a solution, a custom solution, for letting the customer mount the socket on the PCB properly. This is a stiffener that prevents the PCB to be warped during the test, but with the future to let the customer be able to place the component underneath the PCB, closer to the socket.
Okay. And so I assume if I have a project where I have to do quite a lot of modifications on the universal socket, then we would offer a different solution, right?
Yeah, of course. The more complicated, the more difficult or special are the requirements, the more this semi-custom solution is approaching a full custom one. So a solution that is starting even from the scratch.
Okay. So Ben, thank you very much for showing us today the universal socket and for being here.
Welcome. Thank you.
And dear audience, thank you very much for your attention. And most of all, stay curious.